First of all, we're very grateful to be a sponsor. We've known Denise a long time, and my colleague Katie. Is Katie in? Katie's right there. So feel free. We have a table outside. Feel free to visit with us. I want to talk just very, very briefly about text help and a little bit of why we're here. We do have a panel discussion today at 2:15, where we have someone from Loudoun County and Montgomery County speaking and sharing their experiences. So it's very practical. Let's see if I can get rid of this. Not sure why that came up. So just very briefly, this is our company motto, From Literacy to Life. We think it's very important to help students in particular develop literacy because that has a great impact on our life. And our mission statement is we exist to change lives. And that's why we're here, right? We talk about UDL because it has a practical benefit of changing lives, and we believe in that. I'll talk a little bit here. Last Friday, in fact, we were named the Google Technology Company of the Year. That's a tremendous honor. We're not a very large company. That's great. And the main product that we're featuring here and talking about here is this product called Read and Write for Google Chrome, which I'll show in just a second. We have over 4 million users of Read and Write for Google Chrome. It's a Chrome extension. That's a North American number. For something like this, a tool that is aimed at the audiences we're aimed at, which is really everybody, that is a tremendous number. And that, by the way, last year that number was 1 million. So we grew by 3 million users in 1 year. And I will tell you, it would not surprise me for that to be at 6 or 7 million a year from now. One more thing, this is the product right here. It's a Chrome extension, and if you've used Read and Write over the years, this might look familiar. By the way, I'll just point out very briefly, this little link right here, it's bit.ly/RWFreeTeacher. If you write that down, you can use it, and any of your friends that are teachers can use it to download a free copy of the product. What we're talking about is this toolbar at the bottom of the slide. It's a Chrome extension that works with Google Docs and Google Drive, and it works with Office 365 Word and OneDrive. What it is, and I'm going to show a video to end my time with us together, but what it does is it allows students to interact with the content in a way that is unprecedented. And we talk about different learning styles and we talk about differentiated instruction. Here is a pragmatic way that it really happens. And I will tell you, the words up here our marketing people put together, easy deployment, integrated. I would also say very, very simple. If you try to expand to large districts and you have a complicated product, the implementation, as you all know, will not happen. So with that as a very, very brief introduction, let me just do this. It's about a minute or so. We made the national news. It's not very often a UDL tool makes the national news. So here it is. It's actually Edmonton, Alberta. The accents are just a little bit different. Hopefully our sound will work. But I'm going to let this run and go from
here. New tool is being implemented in all Edmonton public schools today to help improve students' reading and writing.
It's a Google add-on, which means kids can access it from virtually every platform. Emily Mertz joins us now. Emily, this actually started as a pilot project.
It did, and now it's being expanded so that every student in the district can use it. During the pilot, Edmonton Public found that Read and Write for Google helped English language learners and students who had trouble reading. Read and Write is used while Google Documents are open, and while the students are reading or writing a document, the tool can turn text into speech or speech into text. It also offers text prediction, translation, and a visual dictionary. Any signed-in student can access the tool at home and in class. Now, Johnny Bright was one of the schools that took part in the pilot project. Staff say it helps accommodate a lot of learning styles.
We have a ton of different learners. We have kids that are English language learners. As a matter of fact, a third of our kids come from families who speak language other than English at home. We have your struggling writers, your reluctant writers, your all-star writers that want to do even better and they want to improve things.
There are about 1,000 students at Johnny Bright. So far, grades 2 to 8 have been taught how to use Read and Write. By the end of the school year, grade 1s will be using it as well. And Edmonton Public is the largest school district in Canada to adopt the technology district-wide.
It's growing. Yeah, I went on there and I was watching the tutorial, and it's pretty cool.
Pretty
like, it does
too.
A lot. Yeah,
yeah, it does
a lot.
You can
learn a lot by that. Yeah.
Thanks, Emily.
You're Thank
welcome.
You.
That's pretty cool for the evening news to say something like that. So that's really great. And we have Montgomery County using it, Loudoun, as I mentioned, Boston, Newark, Charlotte, where I'm living, Orange County, Florida. So we are actually have, you know, lots and lots of very large districts using it, lots of small districts, private schools, et cetera. So stop by. We've got a table. We've got the panel at 2:15.